guessing somewhere down here there's a traffic light and that's been the cause of the problem.
It's all bed and breakfast places. Looks like everybody's there and all the cars are here.
Airbus on top of that one.
24-hour self-check-in.
Right, we're going. We might need a piece of 24-hour self-check-in. We're only 50 kilometres. 30 miles, yeah.
Hotels here.
This is a popular tourist destination because there are ferries that take you to various towns across the world.
Yeah.
I originally booked a week in Friedrichshafen here and then ended up deciding to do something different. An apartment in Friedrichshafen, just along here and on the right. Yes, I think that was all about. So, given the weather's like this, the weekend in the park in Friedrichshafen might have felt like an awfully long time.
Oh, there's lots of caravans down there as well. Loads of them.
Suddenly we're making no progress.
What are all these people doing? There doesn't seem to be a lot to do around here.
I assume they're all coming on holiday.
No, but what I'm saying is they're left staying their caravan. There doesn't seem to be a lot to do. Loads of vines round here.
Whether the weather was accurate, you get a warm, you get a sunny morning and then it rains a lot. I mean, it has that look about it.
After 350 metres, go straight on B31, B31 North, E54, towards Lengdor. Go straight on. Follow B31, B31 North, E54 towards Lindor for 14 kilometres.
They've been soaked, haven't they?
is Friedrichshafen. Every year they have a huge amateur radio exhibition. It's actually on in June, but not this part of June.
Miss
Kay
is installed on the vault for a wedding. Someone said, oh, that's expensive. Which way are we going? Lindau,
I'm afraid. Just the Zillip Arena is where they went to radio things.
I reckon it's going to rain it at home for the Jubilee parties. In Wales it is.
Well, that knocked 10 kilometres off that limit, which I'm grateful for. We end up getting it anyway.
Four years ago, Stephen Sheenan, this was Rita Sheenan, and two others at Hungry Horseman and the Saw, and someone's posted, who's posted it? Oh, Facebook put it. Memory, oh, he looks normal then. They were having a meal with his little grandson. Bit sad, isn't that?
Yeah, well.
Oh, that's a lovely photo. Someone from Escape to the Chateau fan club has posted it. The Queen. It was, I think, a New Zealand fan. Posted one of the Queen with four corgis. Well, one's a doggy.
Message received. Do you want to hear it?
Yes. That fixed it.
After 1.6 kilometres, take the exit towards Effenetenkirk.
I've got all the Bluetooth stuff back on. Says we've got 8 minutes to land.
After 1.4 kilometres, take the exit towards Effenetenkirk.
just 4 minutes walking for you now.
After 800 meters, take the exit towards FN Edenkik, then turn left. Take the exit, then turn left.